Hello, I'm Niels Murner, and this is an introduction to the basic jazz drum set pattern. First, count triplets in 4-4. 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a. Next, play the bass drum and the ride cymbal together on quarter notes. Play the bass drum very lightly, also known as feathering the bass drum. That will sound like this. 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a. Then, add the hi-hat with the foot pedal on beats 2 and 4. Close it crisply with a little bit of an accent. That will sound like this. 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a. Once you have that down, add the ride cymbal on the of 2 and the of 4. The ride cymbal alone will sound like this. 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a. The ride cymbal and the bass drum together will sound like this. 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a. Then, adding the hi-hat, the full pattern will sound like this. 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a. A little bit faster. 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a. And a little bit faster again. 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a 1 e a 2 e a 3 e a 4 e a.
Then, as you begin to play it faster, you can simplify the counting so you only count the hits that you're actually playing. For example, 1, 2, a 3, 4, a 1, 2, a 3, 4, a. That would sound like this.
1, 2, a 3, 4, a 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 1, 2, a 3, 4.
Remember to take your time and stay focused on the groove. If you're rushed when you practice, then when you play, you'll sound rushed. If you enjoy yourself and focus on quality when you practice, then when you play, you'll sound good. Have fun.